My name is Leah and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing another read with me video where I read for a little bit and you can pick up a book and read with me. I usually do these for half an hour, but I want to try a little bit of a shorter one today, so I'm going to do a 20-minute one. Let me know if you like this 20-minute one or if you would prefer for me to do 30-minute ones like I've been doing before. For this read with me, I'm going to be reading Days of Blood and Starlight by Lainey Taylor, which is the second book in the Daughter of Smoke and Bone trilogy. I actually finished the first book yesterday, and I liked it a lot more than I was expecting to, and I think I'm just going to zoom through this whole trilogy now because I have the entire trilogy, so I am excited to pick this up. I haven't started it yet, so I will be starting from the very beginning for this read with me, so we'll see how much I get through, especially when this is going to be just a 20-minute one. But let me know if you're going to do this, what you are going to read. Let me know if you have a drink that you like to consume while you're reading. I have tea right next to me. I would try leaving the sound on for once instead of making it silent, but I live in an apartment building now, and if I leave the sound on, you are going to hear all sorts of weird noises coming from the hallway and things like that. So once I start reading, I'm going to turn the sound off so you'll just be able to read along with me silently. If you want some sort of music in the future, let me know. I can put in some, but I'm someone who doesn't really like music that much when I'm reading because it tends to distract me. So that's why I've been making them silent. Oh, and I forgot to say, this is probably my first video that I've done with my new glasses. So this is the first time you're seeing them. Yeah, these are my new glasses. All right, go ahead and grab your book. I'm going to set my timer and let's get reading. Alright, 20 minutes is up. I got through about 40 pages of Days of Blood and Starlight. I'm intrigued to see where it goes because I'm interested so far. There were a lot of twists and turns I wasn't expecting in Daughter Smoke and Bone that definitely affect this book, so I'm really interested to see what else happens here. Let me know what book you're reading and how far you got in it. If you've made it this far in the video, let's say leave some sort of red emoji, whatever one of your favorite red emojis is, for the red cover of this book, as well as the red blanket that I have here. I hope you got some good reading done, and if you enjoyed this, please give it a like, and you can also subscribe to my channel. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll see you later.